Phoebe Good here from Radio Disney with the buzz on some great music.
It's Phoebe's music time.
We're all different, you and me. Whoa, you know it's true. And it's okay to be different. It's okay to try something new. It doesn't matter that we're different. Yeah, it's all the same to me. If it's all the same to you. Yeah. Okay, we have our differences in the big blue house. We don't always see eye to eye. Hey, with a lemur, two bears, two otters, and a mouse. Sometimes we don't know whether to laugh or cry. And someday you might find, if you just keep on going at your own pace, the way you're different might be the difference that makes the world a better place. And then we'll sing, we're all different, you and me. Oh, you know it's true. And it's okay to be different. It's okay to try something new. It doesn't matter that we're different. Yeah, it's all the same to me. If it's all the same to you. And I love you, though you're different. Yeah, it's all the same to me. If it's all the same to you.
See you next time inside Playhouse Disney on TV and on Radio Disney.
Spend time every day with Oli and his Nido Speedito friend Billy.
Slam dunkity!
Double yay!
This extra sticky, yummy, icky pink bubblegum sure is extra sticky and yummy.
And icky.
Set sail for Pirate Island!
Just imagine you and your best friend having a Nido Speedito time with Oli and Billy.
This is the most fun ever.
Every day at 9:30, 10:30 Central inside Playhouse Disney. Next, Playhouse Disney's A to Z event starring Stanley continues with the letter S for snake.
All snakes shed their skin to grow more.
Imagine what you can learn about animals from A to Z next inside Playhouse Disney.
Hi, Clay is my name and fun is my game. I live here inside Playhouse Disney. Let's play I Spy. Are you with me? Can you find Madeline's hat? That's right. Hey, you're good at this.
Play with Clay every day. Only inside Playhouse Disney.
It's true.
PlayhouseDisney.com. Yay!
Now you and a grown-up can go online to PlayhouseDisney.com and discover an amazing new world just for kids like you. Play and learn right on your computer with all your favorite friends from inside Playhouse Disney, like Roly Poly Oli.
You'll have an okie double dokie time online with me, Oli.
Hooray!
There's tons of stuff to explore.
Neato!
I like to color and do the puzzles.
That's cool!
Let's play games like paintball and connect the dots.
Good job!
Hear the stories.
Have you seen sport?
And listen to music with the Roly Poly Band.
So many new things to do, we bet you have a swell time.
And it's all here waiting for you online. Ask a grown-up to help you log on to PlayhouseDisney.com, where you can imagine and learn. Morning inside Playhouse Disney.
Move it on.
Hey,
I'm Clay, inside Playhouse Disney. Wanna play a guessing game? I know a boy with a goldfish named Dennis. Do you know who he is?
Stanley, he loves animals.
It's true. I can't wait to watch Stanley with you here inside Playhouse Disney.
Hey, it's Clay. Come on, let's play.
Are you with me?
Find out how you can win great prizes and play with Clay every day. Go to PlayhouseDisney.com and you can sign up to be an official Playhouse Disney Clay Pal. As a Clay Pal, you'll be entered for a chance to win great prizes like these Playhouse Disney music CDs, including the new Bear in the Big Blue House holiday CD. You also get Playhouse Disney birthday cards and lots more.
It's true.
Become a Clay Pal at PlayhouseDisney.com. A great way to play with Clay every day.
Hey, I'm Clay. Trick or treat. Happy Halloween. Hey, that was a trick. And a treat. Hey, I'm Clay. Clay starts with the letter C. What letter does your name start with? Is it an A, B, or a C? Just like me. Animals have names that start with letters too, like A for ant or Z for zebra. I know. Let's find out the name of the animal Stanley meets today. Hey, I'm Clay. I was just thinking about sharing. Know what I like to share most? A smile. This is my big smile. And this is my little smile. Let me see you smile. Yeah, that's a good one. Now show me a bigger smile. Great! It's fun to share. It's true.
It's sharing time inside Playhouse Disney.
Hi, my name is Alex.
A-L-E-X. I like to play the piano.
I have piano lessons, and I have to play the right note. It's just that I have to play it every day to practice. I practice every day to try to do good. The piano is the only instrument I play.
There are so many instruments to play, like guitar, the recorder, or the piano like Alex. Can you play an instrument? Thanks for sharing with us, Alex. Grab a grown-up and go online to share something you can do at PlayhouseDisney.com. Big Blue House, every morning inside Playhouse Disney.
Move it on.
Next, Playhouse Disney's A to Z event starring Stanley continues with the letter U for underwater animals.
Wow, that was great.
Imagine what you can learn about animals from A to Z next inside Playhouse Disney.
La 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 la. Oh, hey, I'm Clay. I love to sing. Sometimes I sing loudly, la 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 la, and sometimes I sing softly, la 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 la. Do you like to sing? You do? Right! Let's sing together. La 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 la. Good job. Sounds like you're ready for BB's music time.
Hi everyone, BB Good here from Radio Disney with the buzz on some great music.
It's Baby's Music Time!
Now's the time to close the book.
Though we've just begun, it's true.
We'll say goodbye until another day.
Another day with new adventures on the way.
They're on the way.
We're on our way.
So off we go. We won't be far. We'll be waiting here for you.
With hills to run
and higher trees to climb.
And someone there to catch you
in the nick of time. So it's goodbye for now.
On TV and on Radio Disney.
Hey, I'm Clay inside Playhouse Disney. Want to play a guessing game? Can you think of a boy who has a great big book of everything?
Stanley, he's cool.
You're right. Let's watch Stanley together here inside Playhouse Disney. Hey, I'm Clay. What are you going to be for Halloween? I'm going to be a brave firefighter. Woo, woo, woo. It's fun to dress up.
I'm gonna be a pumpkin.
I'm gonna be a dragon.
I'm gonna be a cloud.
I'm going to be a princess.
I'm gonna be a pirate.
Happy Halloween.
Boo! Happy Halloween, everybody. Hey, I'm Clay. Let's go! Whee!
Play with Clay every day at PlayhouseDisney.com.
Hi, Clay is my name, and fun is my game. I live here, inside Playhouse Disney. Let's play I Spy. Are you with me? Can you find Pooh's honey pot? That's right. Hey, you're good at this.
Play with Clay every day. Only inside Playhouse Disney.
It's true.
You're inside Playhouse Disney.
Hey, do you know what using your noodle means? Well, it has nothing to do with noodles. Using your noodle means you're thinking. There's a special face I make when I use my noodle. Wanna see? What face do you make when you use your noodle? That's great! Put on your best noodle face now with PB&J.
It's time to use your noodle to figure out this puzzle. It's morning time. What doesn't belong on this breakfast plate?
Solve a problem, it's no strain. Use your noodle, that's your brain.
So, what doesn't belong on this breakfast plate? Is it the egg?
No.
Is it the bacon?
No.
How about the toast?
No.
Or is it the baseball?
Yes!
Right, a baseball's not something you eat.
Solve a problem, it's no strain. Use your noodle, that's your brain.
Use your noodle every day with PB&J Otter. Go online to PlayhouseDisney.com for more puzzles.
Hey, I'm Clay inside Playhouse Disney. Want to play a guessing game? Can you think of a boy who has a great big book of everything?
Stanley, he's cool.
You're right. Let's watch Stanley together here inside Playhouse Disney.
Here are some animal facts from Your Big Backyard, a magazine by the National Wildlife Federation. Most dolphins live together in groups called pods. Dolphins can't breathe underwater like fish, so they hold their breath while they swim. Stanley could never hold his breath as long as a dolphin could.
Well, I learned a lot from the Great Big Book of Everything.
Learn more about dolphins and all your favorite animals with Stanley and Dennis every day at 10, 9 Central inside Playhouse Disney.
Hey, it's Clay. Come on, let's play.
Clay's a pal that's round or square. Let your imagination take you there.
It's true.
Grab a grown-up and go to PlayhouseDisney.com where you can sign up to be an official Playhouse Disney Clay Pal. Clay pals get to play with Clay and have a chance to win great prizes like the Book of Food Just Say Boo video. You can also send Playhouse Disney birthday cards and lots more. Become a Clay Pal at PlayhouseDisney.com. A great way to play with clay every day. Out of the box every morning inside Playhouse Disney.
Move it out.
I am Madeline.
She lives in a house covered in vine with 12 little girls that travel in line. In Paris, she stays at the divine.
Paris.
Oh, ho, ho, Madeline.
Yay!
Where can you find dear Madeline with a house of vine?
Weekdays at 6, 5 Central.
PlayhouseDisney.com! Yay!
Now you and a grown-up can go online to PlayhouseDisney.com and discover an amazing new world just for kids like you. Play and learn right on your computer with all your favorite friends from inside Playhouse Disney, like Roly Poly Oly.
You have an okie double dokie time online with me, Oly.
Tons of stuff to explore.
Neato!
I like to color and do the puzzles.
That's cool!
Let's play games like paintball and connect the dots.
Good job!
I like to hear the stories.
Have you seen sport?
And listen to music with the Roly Poly Band.
So many neat things to do, we bet you have a swell time.
And it's all here waiting for you online. Ask a grown-up to help you log on to PlayhouseDisney.com, where you can imagine and learn.
Hi, Clay is my name, and fun is my game. I live here, inside Playhouse Disney. Let's play I Spy. Are you with me? Can you find Madeline's hat? That's right. Hey, you're good at this.
Play with Clay every day, only inside Playhouse Disney.
It's true!
Next, Playhouse Disney's A to Z event starring Stanley continues with the letter W for walrus.
Walruses use their tusks to help move around.
Imagine what you can learn about animals from A to Z next inside Playhouse Disney.
Playhouse Disney!
Imagine and learn.
Yeah!
Hey, I'm Clay. Clay starts with the letter C. What letter does your name start with? Is it an A, B, or a C? Just like me. Animals have names that start with letters too, like A for ant or Z for zebra. I know. Let's find out the name of the animal Stanley meets today. La 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 la. Oh, hey, I'm Clay. I love to sing. Sometimes I sing loudly. La 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 la. And sometimes I sing softly. La 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 la. Do you like to sing? You do? Right. Let's sing together. La, 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 la. Good job. sounds like you're ready for BB's music time.
Hi, everyone. BB Good here from Radio Disney with the buzz on some great music.
It's BB's music time.
We're all different, you and me. Whoa, you know it's true. And it's okay to be different. It's okay to try something new. It doesn't matter that we're different. Yeah, it's all the same to me. If it's all the same to you. Yeah. Okay, we have our differences in the big blue house. We don't always see eye to eye. Hey, with a lemur, two bears, two otters, and a mouse. Sometimes we don't know whether to laugh or cry. And someday you might find, if you just keep on going at your own pace, the way you're different might be the difference that makes the world a better place. And then we'll sing, we're all different, you and me. Oh, you know it's true. And it's okay to be different. It's okay to try something new. It doesn't matter that we're different. Yeah, it's all the same to me. If it's all the same to you. And I love you, though you're different. Yeah, it's all the same to me. If it's all the same to you.
See you next time inside Playhouse Disney on TV and on Radio Disney.
Next, Playhouse Disney's A to Z event starring Stanley continues with the letter Y for young animals.
That was one cool little furball.
Imagine what you can learn about animals from A to Z next inside Playhouse Disney. Somewhere deep in the far reaches of outer space, it's somebody's birthday.
Party, party, party!
Until a cranky, clanky party crasher tries to ruin everyone's fun. Only one bot has what it takes to defend the fun.
I'll save you.
Blast off with Oli in his very first all-new feature-length adventure, Roly-Poly Oli, the great defender of fun. Now available on home video.
Hey, I'm Clay, inside Playhouse Disney. Wanna play a guessing game? I know a boy with a goldfish named Dennis. Do you know who he is?
Stanley, he loves animals.
It's true. I can't wait to watch Stanley with you here inside Playhouse Disney.
Hi, today's show is totally awesome because it's about one of my favorite movies, Beauty and the Beast.
Come, show me the smile.
Yeah, Disney just made an extra special edition DVD and video of the movie, including an all-new song, Hit It.
When we're human again, only human again. When the world once more stops making sense.
Human Again is awesome because it's a new part to the movie that tells you more of the story.
Tense.
Only human again, only human again. When the bell finally sets us off.
Wow, I love this movie so much. I even made my own Beast Castle. In the movie. She is totally into adventure.
I like the Beast. He's tough and has a castle full of magic.
Hello.
And don't forget about Be Our Guest.
One by one,
and Belle's like an amazing dancer.
Yeah, but Beast has hilarious friends.
True. But when you're talking about Beauty and the Beast, there's one thing we both can agree is totally the best.
What's that?
The movie. Special edition of Beauty and the Beast, available now on Disney DVD and video.
Right, now you know. My exhibition.
Oh, my.
Oh, yes.
Oh, dear.
Make time for you and Tigger and Roo, Eeyore, Rabbit, Goofer and Pooh, Piglet, Owl, and Christopher, too. The new adventures of Winnie the Pooh.
Yes.
It's time you knew the thing to do is tune in soon to Winnie the Pooh. Tune in soon to Winnie the Pooh.
Wow.
The new adventures of Winnie the Pooh. Weekdays at 1:30, 12:30 Central inside Playhouse Disney.
Hey, I'm Clay. What are you going to be for Halloween? I'm going to be a
be a parrot.
I'm gonna be a fairy.
I'm going to be a bumblebee.
I'm gonna be a lion.
Happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween, everybody.
Happy Halloween. Inside Playhouse Disney.
Hey, I'm Clay. Clay starts with the letter C. What letter does your name start with? Is it an A, B, or a C? Just like me. Animals have names that start with letters too, like A for ant or Z for zebra. I know. Let's find out the name of the animal Stanley meets today.
Get enough of Kim Possible? How about the villains? Catch 6 hours of Kim Possible and all the villains in the Kim Possible Villainathon. Coming up next on Disney Channel.
Coming up next, it's a bunch of vicious villains and all your other favorite foes as the Kim Possible Villainathon begins.
Here on Disney Channel. Tomorrow afternoon, Wayne Zielinski takes his family where none have gone before.
Where are we?
Your dad's stomach, he drank us.
And it's always up to Nick and Amy to bring them back.
Our parents are a cat and a dog.
All I can say is I hope we have a good therapist.
The Zielinskis. They're just an all-American family with a shrink ray.
My purse was in there.
Watch Honey, I Shrunk the Kids, the TV show. Tomorrow at 3, 2 Central, only on Disney Channel.
Learning together.
This is the whale.
He had like a little dome on and like he'd do like karate. That was my favorite book and I used to read it every morning. The big blue whale swam and I'd be like, this is bomb. I'm reading a book.
I guess he'd go like.
And then I just gradually started reading 2-worded pages and 3-worded pages. And then I read all these cool books. I felt like a genius.
You know, like with the fin, but I look like an idiot. I'm sorry.
It was cool. When you read together, you're learning together. A message about getting involved from Disney Channel.
Weekdays on Disney Channel. Sabrina is the teenage witch here to cast a spell on your afternoon. Sorry. That is, if she can get a handle on this whole magic thing.
Oh, brother.
But when she gets it right, there's no one more enchanting.
Now that's what I call cool.
I can't tell you how proud I am of you.
Are we having a warm moment here, or am I getting a hairball?
Watch Sabrina the Animated Series tomorrow at 4, 3 Central, only on Disney Channel.
Welcome to Disney Channel's Play-by-Play, where your favorite Disney Channel characters need to compete. First up, Matt McGuire, competing in the always challenging event, asking for a new bike. Level of difficulty, 7.
Mother of mine, which I love so much.
No. Oh, you hate to see that happen to a rookie. Next, Ron Stoppable hopes to make points in his event, Finding a Date. Level of difficulty, 9.
This arm is going to dance on Friday. Who wants to be on it? How about this arm?
Looks like Stoppable got stopped. Finally, Lewis Stevens competing in the homemade present event. Level of difficulty, 8.
What is this?
That's a gum block.
We had to get that stuff off the floor.
Yes.
Wait, this is used gum?
Oh yeah.
Ooh, that's gotta hurt. In the instant replay, we can see the gum blob was still in play, but this is where it clearly goes out of bounds. Tough break there, Lewis. For continuing action, watch Disney Channel every day.
Living up to your brother's expectations in high school can be tough.
Thought I could at least count on family.
I'm changing my name.
Especially if he's your little brother.
There is really a fine line between genius and insanity.
And he has an IQ of like 1,000. Smart Guy, the show about a 10-year-old genius living in a high school world.
I'll try to be more sensitive to the fact that you're dumber than me.
That's all I ask.
Monday through Thursday at 5:30, 4:30 Central on Disney Channel.
Hey, this is Tommy Davis, and I am the voice of Oscar.
Oscar Proud. Proud Snacks.
From the Proud Family. The role of Oscar in the Proud Family is dead.
Does it make my head look big?
So he's the rules. Oscar's personality is...
Judy, run for your life!
Unpredictable.
Did you hear that?
Oscar's up on it.
It's the new 84-inch
man screen. 8,000 fully equipped with a satellite dish and pizza maker.
He's a loving, caring father.
Woo-wee! One of our neighbors sure is ugly. If only your father could hear the way you talking to me.
But he's just a kid.
Kids don't appreciate anything anymore. All they know is gimme, gimme, gimme. Hey, baby, you want to give me a sandwich while you're in the kitchen? No!
Oscar wears his emotions right on his sleeve. When he's mad, he's mad. When he's sad, he's sad. When he's happy, he's happy. He's so multidimensional. And that's what I wanted to bring to the character.
Adios, muchacho.
Oscar's the man.
The Proud Family, weekends at 7, 6 Central on Disney Channel. Disney Channel presents Hilary Duff. I'm Lizzie McGuire.
Lizzie's a normal 14-year-old girl trying to find her way through life.
I need independence and freedom.
The show deals with, like, a lot of real problems that girls and boys go through.
You know, maybe there was some memo that we didn't get.
I think that's why so many people relate to the show.
Lizzie McGuire, a show with great characters made for kids like you.
Never let them see you sweat.
Lizzie McGuire, made just for you. Tonight at 7:30, 6:30 Central on Disney Channel. Coming up next, it's the Kim Possible Villain-a-thon. 12 back-to-back episodes of Kim taking on some seriously dangerous guys. They've got attitudes, evil plans, and radical moves.
Now you'll find out what it's like to be fused with a hairless rodent.
Everybody dance!
And they're all coming after Kim in one place on one day.
Ow.
Watch the Kim Possible Villain-a-thon and go to the Kim Possible site at DukeDisney.com to play the Super Villain Face-Off game. Coming up next, only on Disney Channel. The mission's not over. The Kim Possible Villain-a-thon will be right back.
Yeah! So not the drama.
The stars behind the scenes of Kim Possible are stars from other Disney Channel shows. Will Friedle from Boy Meets World. Kirsten Storms from Xenon. Taj Mowry from Smart Guy. And Christy Carlson Romano from Even Stevens.
I love playing Kim whenever I have to go into the studio.
Harris is blacked out weed. What's the cinch?
That's the hard thing about voiceovers. You're not on camera, so you have to bring that cartoon character to life. Let me scan the news sites. Whoa, it's not just Paris. Rolling blackouts all over Europe.
I'm not that athletically coordinated, and I'm really glad that I can just add the voice to the person doing all the back handsprings on television, and it's not really me.
Kim Possible, you are such a loser. You wear that stupid outfit like every day.
I think the greatest part of playing Ron is knowing that you can never go too big.
By making me get this foofy haircut, you've disrupted my core, my identity, my essential Ronness.
Which is so much fun to play, just to know that you have no rules. You just come in and the lines are loud and they're fast.
Rufus!
Disney Channel stars you know behind the scenes of Kim Possible.
Booyah!
Booyah!
Weekends at 6:30, 5:30 Central, only on Disney Channel.
Okay, here's the plan.
Everywhere you look.
Really? Tell me more.
All day, every day.
And that's just what we need.
Your favorite Toon Disney stars.
My name's Lloyd.
Come on. Are all in one place. Right.
Woo-hoo!
Here.
The show must go on.
That was great.
Cue the mouse. Toon Disney, built from the best tunes.
Hey, you did it.
See, it's a beautiful world full of magic and wonder.
Learning together.
The first time I read was probably in kindergarten.
My grandmother would read me this little book.
I taught myself how to read, actually. My grandmother, she was the one who actually taught me how to read. We had this big chair in our living room, and we would sit down, and she would teach me how to read.
She gave the book to me, and every night I would try to read it.
I was reading it, and I had only memorized it. Then she noticed I had the book upside down.
When you read together, you're learning together. A message about getting involved from Disney Channel.
Tonight on Disney Channel.
Big secret.
Mariah.
Look, I'm smiling.
Coffin Ed.
Delighted.
And
boogity, boogity, boo.
Jumper. Will make you scream.
As we say in the ghost business, boo.
The Scream Team.
What is it? It's a ghost, and I'm keeping it.
Starring Tommy Davidson, Eric Idle, and Kathy Najimy.
Don't mess with me. I am in no mood today.
The Scream Team, a Disney Channel original movie. They're having the time of their afterlife. Tonight at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel.
And now, let's get back to the mission with the Kim Possible Villain-a-thon.
Hey, the mission's not over. The Kim Possible Villain-a-thon will be right back.
If elves are building toys and reindeer are practicing their flying skills, then Santa can't be far away. Surfers, Christmas is coming early, thanks to the Santa Claus 2. Hey guys, I'm here with the one and only Santa Claus.
Welcome to North Pole. Just really busy this time of year trying to get
up. Yeah, thank you so much for taking time out of your busy schedule. How are you managing making a movie and also Christmas is coming up? How do you do that?
Cocoa and cookies, really. And I have a lot of help.
Perfect job on suspension, you guys. Think it outside the box. I love it.
What is the most misunderstood thing about Santa Claus?
There's two things that you should know about Santa Claus. First, you can't keep me out of the home. And the other thing is, reindeer don't like carrots. Don't like fruitcake? Who does?
I've got something for you.
Oh, you gotta be careful with the sweets. He tends to overeat.
If you could be any mythical character, which one would you be?
I don't know. I'm partial right now to the Tooth Fairy.
I'd like to again propose a new name for myself.
Oh, please.
How about this? The Molinator.
The Molinator. I like it.
Well, thank you so much for opening up to us, Santa.
It's my pleasure. Cookie?
Lindsay. For more Christmas fun, be sure to check out The Santa Claus 2, opening in theaters November 1st.
Are you Santa Claus?
Yes. Yes, I am.
You love Halloween. That's why this year, Disney Channel is celebrating Halloween 5 days early.
Boom!
15 shows, 4 movies, 13 hours, all about Halloween. This year, don't just say boo, say booyah! Because we're celebrating Halloween 5 days early. Don't miss the Scarathon Marathon with your host, Matt McGuire. Booyah! Saturday, October 26th, starting at 12 noon, 11 Central. Only on Disney Channel. Sometimes pets are the coolest part of your family.
Hi, I'm Sarah. This is my horse, Bitsy. I've actually had this horse for 3 years, and she's a mare, which means she's a girl. During the school year, I usually ride her maybe 3 times a week. The way I get to play with my horse, Bitsy, is by riding her. We kind of know each other. She definitely makes me feel good. When I see her, it's, I don't know how to explain it, but I like it. It's nice. Bitsy definitely taught me responsibility. I mean, it takes a lot to care for an animal. She's got to go to the doctor, like a vet. She got her teeth cleaned, and she gets new shoes every, like, 6 months. I mean, it's like a person. We usually communicate with sounds and kind of, like, nudges and stuff. But, I mean, when I've had a bad day, I come down to the stable, and I pet her, and I think that's kind of a way of communication, not really with your words, but with your feelings. Bye-bye.
Disney Channel. Celebrate the pets in your family.
And now, let's get back to the mission with the Kim Possible Villain-a-thon.
Hey, stick around. There's more villains, vixens, and foes as the Kim Possible Villain-a-thon continues here on Disney Channel.
Even more in our Villains Variety Show with all of your favorite foes as the Kim Possible Villain-a-thon continues.
Here on Disney Channel.
Kids like you express themselves every day on Disney Channel.
My favorite holiday would definitely have to be Halloween, getting to dress up. Plus, we get to have candy. I love candy.
I love Halloween. It's just a fun kid holiday.
Halloween's great because you get to dress up and be whoever you want. You don't get to be yourself for one day.
My dad, one time during Halloween, he gave out hot dogs. Some man put a hot dog in my son's candy bag, and I was like, that's my daddy.
Disney Channel. Express yourself.
The mission's not over. The Kim Possible Villainathon will be right back.
Give it up for my dog, Little Romeo.
Then let's do this. Bounce with me, bounce with me, bounce with me, bounce with me. Left to the right to the left to the right to the left. Bounce with me, bounce with me, bounce with me, bounce with me. Left to the right to the left, left to the right to the left. Twitch, head bob, shoulders move, shoulder moves. Left to the right to the left, left to the right to the left. Jump for me, jump for me, throw up, jump for me.
Stars on The Proud Family, Friday at 7, 6 Central on Disney Channel.
Hey, everybody. This is my room. This is my sister. And this is my show. Today, we're talking about the new special edition Beauty and the Beast DVD and video.
This movie is one of my all-time favorites.
Hidden. I really like the magic. The jokes. And the Beast. He rocks.
I got to go inside Disney Studios and watch the animators at work. You are so lucky.
Yeah, let's check it out. Yeah. Hey, here I am, on remote. That's showbiz term for on location. And look, isn't that Lewis and Wren from Even Stevens?
What's up, buddy?
Hey. Hey, guys. Beauty and the Beast is so awesome. The Disney animators had to work really hard to make it even better. How'd they do it? By adding an all-new song called Human Again. The artists loved the song so much, they worked on the scene for 2 years, and now you can see it. Well, back to my show. Thanks, me.
That was cool. But you know, you're not the only one who can go behind the scenes. There's a making of Beauty and the Beast on the DVD that'll take you inside Disney Studios, too. There's 3 different versions of the movie, 4 different worlds to explore, and a bunch of amazing games.
The special edition of Beauty and the Beast is available now on Disney DVD and video.
Now you know.
Because you heard it on my Super Short Show.
Tonight on Disney Channel.
Big secrets.
Mariah.
Look, I'm smiling.
Coffin Ed.
Delighted.
And.
Boogity boogity boo.
Jumper.
I'm not that one.
Will make you. Scream.
As we say in the ghost business, boo.
The Scream Team.
What is it?
It's a ghost, and I'm keeping it.
Starring Tommy Davidson, Eric Idle, and Kathy Najimy.
Don't mess with me. I am in no mood today.
The Scream Team, a Disney Channel original movie. They're having the time of their afterlife. Tonight at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel.
And now, let's get back to the mission with the Kim Possible Villainathon.
Hey, the mission's not over. The Kim Possible Villainathon will be right back. Every night at 7:30, Disney Channel gives you Lizzie McGuire.
Being in 8th grade rocks.
Every night, Lizzie and boys.
Very cute. I know.
Every night, Lizzie and her mom and dad.
But all of my friends got raises.
Every night, Lizzie and her friends.
We can still win.
All of us?
Together. All of us together.
Lizzie McGuire, every night.
Woohoo! I'm back!
And tomorrow at 7:30, 6:30 Central on Disney Channel. Sunday, the movie supers go behind the beard to check out Disney's newest movie, The Santa Claus 2. See Spencer Breslin, Martin Spangers, and Hilary Duff.
Down Santa Claus Lane.
For a special night of...
Oh.
Watch an all-new episode of The Movie Surfers. Sunday at 8, 7 Central, only on Disney Channel. Sometimes pets are the coolest part of your family.
Hello, my name's Evan. I have 8 pets. 3 fire-belly toads, a mouse, a tortoise, 2 cats. And this is my beer dragon, Alex. He's from Australia, the outback of Australia. I just have to handle him. I had to handle him a lot. Well, we got him, he was only about that big. It's not like a toy where if you get tired of it, you just give it away. I try to treat each one of them with as much respect as the others. I just love animals. I don't have any brothers or sisters. Sometimes I just get so deep into it that I actually have conversations with my animals. Since I treat them as friends and humans, they mean a lot to me. The philosophy with animals is love them, they'll love you back. You put your time and responsibility into it, you're going to get back a lot of love from your animals.
Disney Channel. Celebrate the pets in your family.
Kids like you express themselves every day on Disney Channel.
School is very interesting. School, sometimes it can get pretty hard.
Getting older, school is getting hard, and there's a lot more homework.
And then there's those little instances that happen in school, and you're like, wow, that's really cool. I'm really glad I learned that.
And sometimes I wish I was back in elementary school with just one class.
School is very difficult, but you gotta do it. Because I want to be educated. I want to be able to have an intelligent conversation with someone.
Disney Channel. Express yourself. All you have to do...
Beetlejuice.
Is say his name.
Beetlejuice.
Three times.
Beetlejuice!
It's showtime.
Catch the laughter from the hereafter with Beetlejuice. Friday at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel.
Let's get back to the mission with the Kim Possible Villain-a-thon.
Hey, stick around. There's more villains, vixens, and foes as the Kim Possible Villain-a-thon continues here on Disney Channel.
With all of your favorite foes as the Kim Possible Villain-a-thon continues
here on Disney Channel.
Tomorrow afternoon, Wayne Zielinski takes his family where none have gone before.
Where are we?
Your dad's stomach, he drank us.
And it's always up to Nick and Amy to bring them back.
Our parents are a cat and a dog.
All I can say is I hope we have a good therapist.
The Zielinskis. They're just an all-American family with a shrink ray.
My purse was in there.
Watch Honey, I Shrunk the Kids, the TV show. Tomorrow at 3, 2 Central, only on Disney Channel.
Hey, the mission's not over. The Kim Possible Villain-a-thon will be right back.
There's a whole new afternoon lineup on Disney Channel, and it's all about kids who are a little out of the ordinary.
Oh, brother.
With families who are out of this world.
Dad, what happened?
My clone shrunk me.
And the friends who always keep them down to earth.
Now it's time to start living.
Let's party!
Watch Honey, I Shrunk the Kids, the TV show, Sabrina, the animated series, and Lloyd in Space. Weekday afternoons at 3, 2 Central, only on Disney Channel.
Far reaches of outer space,
it's somebody's birthday!
Party, party, party!
Until a cranky, clanky party crasher tries to ruin everyone's fun. Only one bot has what it takes to defend the fun.
I'll save you!
Blast off with Oli and his very
very first all-new feature-length adventure, Roly Poly Oly, the Great Defender of Fun. Now available on home video.
Celebrating Halloween their way, the stars of the Santa Claus 2.
Hey, you know the best part about this Halloween holiday thing? Treats, of course.
Huh?
And our favorite treat is gingerbread men.
Uh-oh.
Hey, who ate their heads? Vampires?
Oh.
I don't think so.
When their grandfather's ghost is stolen by a big evil ghost, there's only one thing to do. Call in the Scream Team.
They're dead, aren't they?
They're alive, aren't they?
Mariah.
Look, I'm smiling.
Coffin Ed.
Delighted.
And Jumper.
Let's go kick some serious ghost butt.
The Scream Team, starring Tommy Davidson, Eric Idle, and Kathy Najimy.
Don't mess with me. I am in no mood today.
The Scream Team, they're having the time of their afterlife.
I love that one!
A Disney Channel original movie. Tonight at 8, 7 Central, only on Disney Channel.
And now, let's get back to the mission with the Kim Possible Villain-a-thon.
Hey, the mission's not over. The Kim Possible Villain-a-thon will be right back.
Hey, everybody. This is my room. This is my sister. And this is my show. Today, we're talking about the new special edition Beauty and the Beast DVD and video.
This movie is one of my all-time favorites.
Hit it. I really like the magic, the jokes, and the Beast. He rocks.
Mike got to go inside Disney Studios and watch the animators at work. You are so lucky.
Yeah, let's check it out. Yeah. Hey, here I am, on remote. That's showbiz term for on location. And look, isn't that Louis and Ren from Even Stevens?
What's up, buddy?
Hey. Hey, guys. Beauty and the Beast is so awesome. The Disney animators had to work really hard to make it even better. How'd they do it? By adding an all-new song called Human Again. The artists loved the song so much, they worked on the scene for 2 years, and now you can see it. Well, back to my show. Thanks, me.
That was cool. But you know, you're not the only one who can go behind the scenes. There's a making of Beauty and the Beast on the DVD that'll take you inside Disney Studios, too. There's 3 different versions of the movie, 4 different worlds to explore, and a bunch of amazing games.
The special edition of Beauty and the Beast is available now on Disney DVD and video.
Now you know.
Because you heard it on my Super Show Show.
You love Halloween. That's why this year, Disney Channel is celebrating Halloween 5 days early.
Boom!
15 shows, 4 movies, 13 hours, all about Halloween. This year, don't just say boo, say
booyah!
Because we're celebrating Halloween 5 days early. Don't miss the Scarathon Marathon with your host, Matt McGuire.
Booyah!
Saturday, October 26th, starting at 12 noon, 11 central. Only on Disney Channel.
Tonight on Disney Channel.
Big secret.
Mariah.
Look, I'm smiling!
Coffin Ed.
Delighted.
And
Jumper. I'm not
at one! Will make you scream.
As we say in the ghost business, boom.
The Scream Team.
What is it? It's a ghost, and I'm keeping it.
Starring Tommy Davidson, Eric Idle, and Kathy Najimy.
Don't mess with me. I am in no mood today.
The Scream Team, a Disney Channel original movie. They're having the time of their afterlife. Tonight at 8, 7 central on Disney Channel.
Girls. Boys and girls, make it a date on Disney Channel. Yeah.
And now, let's get back to the mission with the Kim Possible Villain-a-thon.
Hey, stick around.
there's more villains, vixens, and foes as the Kim Possible Villainathon continues here on Disney Channel.
Even more in our Villains Variety Show with all of your favorite foes as the Kim Possible Villainathon continues.
Here on Disney Channel. Lizzie McGuire's Ashley Brialt and Hilary Duff on Kate and Lizzie.
Kate is the mean, snobby girl.
Nice working with you.
Not snob. Geek.
It's weird to say that she's so mean because in real life, Ashley's like the sweetest girl, but she plays mean good.
My favorite episode is Lizzie and Kate's big adventure. It showed a different side to Kate that no one had seen before.
Lizzie McGuire, a show with great characters made just for kids like you. Tomorrow at 7:30, 6:30 Central on Disney Channel. The mission's not over. The Kim Possible Villainathon will be right back.
Give it up for my dog, Little Romeo.
Let's do this.
Bounce with me, bounce with me, bounce with me, bounce with me. Left to the right, right to the left to the right, right to the left. Bounce with me, bounce with me, bounce with me, bounce with me. Left to the right, right to the left, left to the right, right to the left. Twitch, head bob, shoulders move, shoulder moves. Left to the right, right to the left, left to the right, right to the left. Jump for me, jump.
Stars on The Proud Family, Friday at 7, 6 Central on Disney Channel.
Okay, I just snuck in. Locked. I'm deep underground in Disney's top secret labs, where they make everything. Nice. Whoa. Wait until everybody sees this. Okay, now what happens if I do this?
Hello, what would you like to know?
Whoa. What's the deal with Kingdom Hearts?
Kingdom Hearts is the first video game of its kind. The project brings together the leaders in animated entertainment and advanced video game development. Gamers must battle through 10 worlds with over 100 different characters. From movies such as Nightmare Before Christmas, Aladdin, Alice in Wonderland, The Lion King, Hercules.
I get it. It's like you're controlling the movies. How is it made?
Accessing interview with game designer.
What's he saying?
The game took over 3 years and involved over 200 of our most talented artists and programmers. This game includes a new real-time 3D battle engine that has never been seen before. Kingdom Hearts is now available for PlayStation 2.
Nice. Give me the cheat codes. Oh no, someone's coming. I'm out of here.
Hey!
That's it for now. I'm shutting down.
All you have to do...
Beetlejuice.
...is say his name...
Beetlejuice.
...three times.
Beetlejuice!
It's showtime.
The laughter from the hereafter with Beetlejuice, Friday at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel.
And now let's get back to the mission with the Kim Possible Villainathon.
We've got to save Europe.
Hey, the mission's not over. The Kim Possible Villainathon will be right back.
Sisters on Disney Channel. They were separated at birth.
Nice to meet you.
This is Tia. That's Tamara. And now they're living under one roof with their parents.
What?
Twice the good times, double the trouble.
We're going down!
You know everything.
You even know about us driving to Canada?
they do now.
Sister, Sister, a show about two girls who just found out they're twins.
We're twins. We live.
Tomorrow at 6, 5 Central on Disney Channel.
Sunday, the movie supers go behind the beard to check out Disney's newest movie, The Santa Claus 2. See Spencer Breslin, Martin Spangers, and Hilary Duff.
Down Santa Claus Lane.
For a special night of...
Oh. Oh.
Watch an all-new episode of The Movie Surfers. Sunday at 8, 7 Central, only on Disney Channel. Sometimes pets are the coolest part of your family.
My name is Sammy, and this is my pet Avalanche. He's a hamster. I rescued him, and he seems to be very happy here. I clean his cage, I hold him, and sometimes I let him run around. He seems to like running around more than me holding him. I think he's part of the family because he seems to like the rest of our pets. I love animals because they've always seemed so sweet to me. I've learned that they're a really big responsibility, even though you might think they're not. It's a really good practice if you want to have a dog or a cat when you grow up. It's taught me to be kind with animals because they're really fragile, and sometimes you want to be rough with them, but you really can't. When Avalanche is happy, he usually runs around and he washes his face. Avalanche really likes this.
Disney Channel. Celebrate the pets in your family. This year, Disney Channel is getting you ready for Halloween 5 days early with 13 hours of the Scarathon Marathon.
Don't make me get ugly.
Dun dun dun.
Go online right now to ZooDisney.com and email your tips, tricks, treats,
and favorite ways to scare your sister.
Disney Channel is celebrating Halloween 5 days early with a marathon only a ghoul could love.
Talk about scary.
Don't miss the Scarathon Marathon.
You might even see your email show up. How cool is that?
Watch Saturday, October 26th to see if your email shows up.
I'm scared just thinking about it.
Only on Disney Channel.
And now, let's get back to the mission with the Kim Possible Villain-a-thon.
Hey, stick around. There's more villains, vixens, and foes as the Kim Possible Villainathon continues here on Disney Channel.
Stick around. There's even more in our Villains Variety Show with all of your favorite foes as the Kim Possible Villainathon continues.
Here on Disney Channel.
Weekdays on Disney Channel. Sabrina is the teenage witch here to cast a spell on your afternoon. Sorry. That is, if she can get a handle on this whole magic thing.
Oh, brother.
But when she gets it right, there's no one more enchanting.
Now that's what I call cool.
I can't tell you how proud I am of you.
Are we having a warm moment here, or am I getting a hairball?
Watch Sabrina the Animated Series tomorrow at 4, 3 Central, only on Disney Channel.
Hey, Curtis Dioff here from the new movie The Santa Claus 2, and you're watching Disney Channel.
Hey, the mission's not over. The Kim Possible Villainathon will be right back. Get ready to show your fangs, because this year, Disney Channel's celebrating Halloween the entire month of October. Every single day, all month long, you can tune in for witches and warlocks, ghosts and goblins, brothers and sisters.
Gotta love Halloween. Really brings people together.
It's everything you love about Halloween, every single day, all month long.
Trick or treat.
Smell my feet. Give me something good to eat.
Then on Halloween night, Disney Channel's gonna bring you a full night of Santa stories.
Ho, 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 Santa's in the house.
Don't worry, it'll all make sense later. Be on the lookout as Disney Channel presents Halloween once a day, every day in October.
As we say in the ghost business, boo.
So start getting ready for Halloween early this year with all your favorite Disney Channel shows every single day, all month long.
This is straight out of that horror film classic.
Watch a full month of Halloween made just for you, once a day, every day, all month long. Only on Disney Channel.
Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? Oh, come run the hidden pine trails of the forest.
The forest.
Come taste the sun sweet berries of the earth. In a circle of a hoop that never ends.
Learning together.
This is the whale.
He had like a little dome on and like he'd do like karate. That was my favorite book and I used to read it every morning. The big blue whale swam and I'd be like, this is bomb. I'm reading a book.
I guess he'd go like.
And then I just gradually started reading two worded pages and three worded pages. And then I read all these cool books. I felt like a genius.
You know, like with the fin. But I look like an idiot. I'm sorry.
It was cool. When you read together, you're learning together. A message about getting involved from Disney Channel.
Tonight on Disney Channel.
Big secret.
Mariah.
Look, I'm smiling.
Coffin Ed.
Delighted.
And.
Boogity boogity boo.
Jumper.
I'm not at one.
Will make you. Scream.
As we say in the ghost business, boom.
The Scream Team.
What is it? It's a ghost, and I'm keeping it.
Starring Tommy Davidson, Eric Idle, and Kathy Najimy.
Don't mess with me. I am in no mood today.
The Scream Team, a Disney Channel original movie. They're having the time of their afterlife. Tonight at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel.
And now, let's get back to the mission with the Kim Possible Villain-a-thon.
Hey, the mission's not over. The Kim Possible Villain-a-thon will be right back. Learning together.
How often do I read? Every day. I like books that have like crazy words in it that I don't understand, and then I know what the word is. Your kids follow their brother and sister. Your little brother looks up to you. You're his man. When you read to him and you instill that in his head, then he starts going, wow, this is cool. And then he slowly starts picking up books. What did I learn today? Exodus. Learned what it was today. So I read all the time. When you read together, you're learning together. A message about getting involved from Disney Channel.
Sunday, the movie supers go behind the beard to check out Disney's newest movie, The Santa Claus 2. See Spencer Breslin, Martin Spangers, and Hilary Duff.
Down Santa Claus
for a special night of...
Oh.
Watch an all-new episode of The Movie Surfers. Sunday at 8, 7 Central, only on Disney Channel. You love Halloween. That's why this year, Disney Channel is celebrating Halloween 5 days early.
Boom!
15 shows, 4 movies, 13 hours, all about Halloween. This year, don't just say boo, say
booyah!
Because we're celebrating Halloween 5 days early. Don't miss the Scarathon Marathon with your host, Matt McGuire.
Booyah!
Saturday, October 26th, starting at 12 noon, 11 Central, only on Disney Channel. All you have to do...
Beetlejuice.
...is say his name...
Beetlejuice.
...three times.
Beetlejuice!
It's showtime.
Catch the laughter from the hereafter with Beetlejuice, Friday at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel. Sometimes pets are the coolest part of your family.
Hi, my name is Connor. I have a pet snake, and his name is King. I chose to get a snake because I am really interested in reptiles. He means a lot to me. He's completely mysterious because you can't know what they're thinking. I've learned that they need as much care as we do, and they're like another person. You need to clean snakes' houses. You should constantly check if they have enough water because they can really easily dehydrate. I consider him a big part of my family, actually. He's kind of like having a little brother or sister you have to care for. I've learned that you need to give them a lot of care and you should treat them like an equal. You should call it by its name. I think it's important for kids to have pets so that they can learn what it's like to have to care for someone, how you should treat someone. You can just go to your snake and say, hey, what's up, and just play with them because they can just make you really happy.
Disney Channel. Celebrate the pets in your family.
And now, let's get back to the mission with the Kim Possible Villain-a-thon.
Hey, stick around. There's more villains, vixens, and foes as the Kim Possible Villain-a-thon continues here on Disney Channel.
With all of your favorite foes as the Kim Possible Villain-a-thon continues
here on Disney Channel.
Weekdays on Disney Channel, Lloyd Nebulon is an average green alien kid trying to fit in at school.
All right, you bomb bags, pipe down!
With the popular kids.
Talk about cute and charming.
Who, me?
As if.
Even with his own family.
Hey, keep out of my brain, Francine!
Try as they might, they just can't keep a good Lloyd down.
Yes!
Lloyd Nebulon, the universe is his playground. Lloyd in Space, tomorrow at 4:30, 3:30 Central, only on Disney Channel.
Hey, the mission's not over. The Kim Possible Villain-a-thon will be right back.
Give it up for my dog, Little Romeo.
Let's do this. Bounce with me, bounce with me, bounce with me, bounce with me. Left to the right, right to the left to the right, right to the left. Bounce with me, bounce with me, bounce with me, bounce with me. Left to the right, right to the left, left to the right, right to the left. Twitch, head bob, shoulder moves, shoulder moves. Left to the right, right to the left to the right, right to the left. Jump for me, jump for me, wrong up, jump for me.
Stars on The Proud Family, Friday at 7, 6 Central on Disney Channel.
Okay, I just snuck in. Locked. I'm deep underground in Disney's top secret labs, where they make everything. Nice. Whoa. Wait until everybody sees this. Okay, now what happens if I do this?
Hello, what would you like to know?
Whoa. What's the deal with Kingdom Hearts?
Kingdom Hearts is the first video game of its kind. The project brings together the leaders in animated entertainment and advanced video game development. Gamers must battle through 10 worlds with over 100 different characters. From movies such as Nightmare Before Christmas, Aladdin, Alice in Wonderland, The Lion King, Hercules.
I get it. It's like you're controlling the movies. How is it made?
Accessing interview with game designer.
What's he saying?
The game took over 3 years and involved over 200 of our most talented artists and programmers. This game includes a new real-time 3D battle engine that has never been seen before. Kingdom Hearts is now available for PlayStation 2.
Nice. Give me the cheat codes. Oh, no. Someone's coming. I'm out of here.
Hey!
That's it for now. I'm shutting down.
Tonight on Disney Channel.
Big secret.
Mariah.
Look, I'm smiling.
Coffin Ed.
Delighted.
And.
Boogity boogity boo.
Jumper.
I'm not at one.
Will make you. Scream.
As we say in the ghost business, boo.
The Scream Team.
What is it? It's a ghost, and I'm keeping it.
Starring Tommy Davidson, Eric Idle, and Kathy Najimy.
Don't mess with me. I am in no mood today.
The Scream Team, a Disney Channel original movie. They're having the time of their afterlife. Tonight at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel.
And now, let's get back to the mission with the Kim Possible Villain-a-thon.
Hey, the mission's not over. The Kim Possible Villain-a-thon will be right back. Tomorrow on Disney Channel.
That's just what I want, to be the Panga's boyfriend. And then we can name our children Chewbacca and Plankton.
Some relationships are full of surprises.
We're gonna be together for the rest of our lives.
Others never change.
I've been at the school for 2 years, and people still call me Eric's brother, Sean's friend, or my favorite, Hey Kid Move.
But whatever happens, it's the people you love that make growing up an adventure. Boy Meets World, tomorrow at 5, 4 Central, only on Disney Channel.
Understand the way we view. They just don't trust what they can explain. I know we're different, but deep inside us, we're not that different at all.
Kids like you express themselves every day on Disney Channel.
My favorite holiday would definitely have to be Halloween. Getting to dress up, plus we get to have candy. I love candy.
I love Halloween. It's just a fun kid holiday.
Halloween's great because you get to dress up and be whoever you want. You don't get to be yourself for one day.
My dad, one time during Halloween, he gave out hot dogs.
Some man put a hot dog in my son's candy bag, and I was like, that's my daddy.
Disney Channel. Express yourself.
You love Halloween. That's why this year, Disney Channel is celebrating Halloween 5 days early. Boom! 15 shows, 4 movies, 13 hours, all about Halloween. This year, don't just say boo, say
booyah!
Because we're celebrating Halloween 5 days early. Don't miss the Scarathon Marathon with your host, Matt McGuire.
Booyah!
Saturday, October 26th, starting at 12 noon, 11 Central. Only on Disney Channel. All you have to do,
Beetlejuice,
is say his name,
Beetlejuice,
3 times.
Beetlejuice!
It's showtime.
Catch the laughter from the hereafter with Beetlejuice, Friday at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel.
And now, let's get back to the mission with the Kim Possible Villain-a-thon.
Hey, stick around. There's more villains, vixens, and foes as the Kim Possible Villain-a-thon continues here on Disney Channel.
Even more in our Villains Variety Show with all of your favorite foes as the Kim Possible Villain-a-thon continues.
Here on Disney Channel. On Disney Channel, sometimes finding the right words is easy.
Yeah. You like it? Hubba hubba!
And sometimes, it's not.
Hey there!
Yes!
I mean, no! It's not what you say that matters.
But it wasn't my fault, I mean.
It's what you mean that counts. Watch kids like you talk like kids.
Not the puppy dog, pal.
Every day, only on Disney Channel. Hey, the mission's not over. The Kim Possible Villainathon will be right back.
Kim Possible.
Yeah!
So not the drama.
The stars behind the scenes of Kim Possible are stars from other Disney Channel shows. Christy Carlson Romano from Even Stevens plays Kim Possible.
It's no big. I love playing Kim. She's fierce, she's fun, she's in your face, and she's not afraid to be strong.
Will Friedle from Boy Meets World plays Kim's best friend, Ron Stoppable.
Ron is the nicest, most pure-hearted guy you'll ever meet in your life.
We all know Ron Stoppable is the man.
Taj Mowry from Smart Guy plays super genius Wade.
I wish that I could be like Wade. He makes everything that Kim uses. That would be cool if I could do that.
Disney Channel stars you know behind the scenes of Kim Possible. Weekends at 6:30, 5:30 Central, only on Disney Channel.
No big, just doing the teen hero thing.
If elves are building toys and reindeer are practicing their flying skills, then Santa can't be far away. Surfers, Christmas is coming early, thanks to the Santa Claus 2. Hey guys, I'm here with the one and only Santa Claus.
Welcome to North Pole. Just really busy this time of year trying to gear
up. Yeah, thank you so much for taking time out of your busy schedule. How are you managing making a movie and also Christmas is coming up? How do you do that?
Cocoa and cookies, really. And I have a lot of help.
Perfect job on suspension. You guys, take it outside the box. I love it.
What is the most misunderstood thing about Santa Claus?
There's two things that you should know about Santa Claus. First, you can't keep me out of the home. And the other thing is, reindeer don't like carrots. Don't like fruitcake? Who does?
I've got something for you.
Oh, you gotta be careful with the sweets. He tends to overeat.
If you could be any mythical character, which one would you be?
I don't know. I'm partial right now to the Tooth Fairy.
I'd like to again propose a new name for myself.
Oh, please.
How about this?
The Molinator.
The Molinator. I like it.
Well, thank you so much for opening up to us, Santa.
Well, it's my pleasure. Cookie?
Lindsay.
For more Christmas fun, be sure to check out The Santa Claus 2, opening in theaters November 1st.
Are you Santa Claus?
Yes. Yes, I am.
Every night at 8, Disney Channel movies will take you from the edge of your seat to the edge of the universe.
We're going to space to meet the aliens!
Run, hot dog! Run! Run!
Every night at 8, you can watch a movie about just about anything you can imagine.
Wow! He'll take the checkers and the win!
We are the Soul Patrol.
To infinity and beyond!
Every night at 8, movies made just for you on Disney Channel.
And now, let's get back to the mission with the Kim Possible Villainathon.
Hey, the mission's not over. The Kim Possible Villainathon will be right back.
Surfers, I just saw this awesome new movie, Tuck Everlasting. Now, I don't want to give it away, but it's a story about a family with a secret and how that secret affects one girl who meets them.
I knew it. You're bank robbers or grifters.
I'm not going to give away the secret, but this movie raises a lot of questions. How did making it affect the way you think about life and the future?
There's just a lot for someone's mind to chew on in this movie because the main character grows up so fast and everyone can relate to that because everyone's growing up in some way, whether it's from their adolescence or their old age or what have you.
I wish this moment could last forever.
You want to spend forever with me, Winnie?
So tell us about Jonathan Jackson.
He is a very talented young actor. Sweet kid.
Come on!
I can't!
Why?
I can't swim!
You're joshing me!
Do you think of Tuck Everlasting as more of an adventure film or romance?
It's kind of both. It's definitely got a really strong romantic plot, but it all takes place within this bigger adventure.
Don't be afraid of death, Winnie. Be afraid of the unlived life.
Do you think we should tell them the secret?
I think they should check out the movie.
Okay. Surfers, to get a whole new look on life, be sure to catch Tuck Everlasting, now playing only in theaters.
Winnie Foster, I will love you until the day I die.
You love Halloween. That's why this year, Disney Channel is celebrating Halloween 5 days early. Boom. 15 shows, 4 movies, 13 hours, all about Halloween. This year, don't just say boo, say booyah. Because we're celebrating Halloween 5 days early. Don't miss the Scarathon Marathon with your host, Matt McGuire. Booyah! Saturday, October 26th, starting at 12 noon, 11 central. Only on Disney Channel. Sometimes, pets are the coolest part of your family.
Hello, my name's Evan. I have 8 pets. 3 fire-belly toads, a mouse, a tortoise, 2 cats. And this is my beer dragon, Alex. He's from Australia, the outback of Australia. I just have to handle him. I have to handle him a lot. Oh, yeah, he was only about that big. It's not like a toy where if you get tired of it, you just give it away. I try to treat each one of them with as much respect as the others. I just love animals. I don't have any brothers or sisters. Sometimes I just get so deep into it that I actually have conversations with my animals. Since that I treat them as friends and humans, they mean a lot to me. The philosophy with animals is love them, they'll love you back. You put your time and responsibility into it, you're gonna get back a lot of love from your animals.
Disney Channel, celebrate the pets in your family.
Let's do this.
With the Kim Possible Villainathon.
Hey, stick around. There's more villains, vixens, and foes as the Kim Possible Villainathon continues here on Disney Channel.
With all of your favorite foes as the Kim Possible Villainathon continues
here on Disney Channel. Hey, the mission's not over. The Kim Possible Villainathon will be right back.
So not the drama.
Kim Possible and Ron Stoppable, a crime-fighting team and best friends.
Ron Stoppable is Kim Possible's best friend. He's so funny. Let's take him down.
I'd tag team with you any day, KP.
This'll be easy.
The thing that is so great, I think, about Ron is that he's got a friend like Kim.
Everything's okay, Kim. I'm here to save the day.
My dad always told me if you had one good friend in your life, then you're doing really well. And that's kind of what Kim and Ron have.
Kim's funny, but Ron Stoppable is what makes everything funnier.
You were awesome.
You think so?
Mm-hmm.
So on our next mission, I call the shots?
We'll see.
Kim Possible and Ron Stoppable, best friends out to save the world.
Come on, let's ace this place.
Weekends at 6:30, 5:30 Central, only on Disney Channel.
Okay, I just snuck in. Locked. I'm deep underground in Disney's top secret labs, where they make everything. Nice. Whoa. Wait until everybody sees this. Okay, now what happens if I do this?
Hello. What would you like to know?
Whoa. What's the deal with Kingdom Hearts?
Kingdom Hearts? Records is the first video game of its kind. The project brings together the leaders in animated entertainment and advanced video game development. Gamers must battle through 10 worlds with over 100 different characters. From movies such as Nightmare Before Christmas, Aladdin, Alice in Wonderland, The Lion King, Hercules.
I get it. It's like you're controlling the movies. How is it made?
Accessing interview with game designer.
What's he saying?
The game took over 3 years and involved over 200 of our most talented artists and programmers. This game includes a new real-time 3D battle engine that has never been seen before. Kingdom Hearts is now available for PlayStation 2.
Nice! Give me the cheat codes. Oh no! Someone's coming! I'm out of here!
Hey!
That's it for now. I'm shutting down.
Tonight on Disney Channel.
Big secret.
Mariah.
Look, I'm smiling!
Coffin Ed.
Delighted.
And...
Boogity boogity boo!
Jumper. Will make you... Scream.
As we say in the ghost business, boo!
The Scream Team.
What is it? It's a ghost, and I'm keeping it.
Starring Tommy Davidson, Eric Idle, and Kathy Najimy.
Don't mess with me. I am in no mood today.
The Scream Team, a Disney Channel original movie. They're having the time of their afterlife. Tonight at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel.
And now, let's get back to the mission with the Kim Possible Villain-a-thon.
Hey, the mission's not over. The Kim Possible Villain-a-thon will be right back. Lizzie McGuire's Adam Lamberg on wardrobe.
Here we are. This is the Lizzie McGuire wardrobe department. We got pictures of all the special costumes that we've had. Got a dressed up monkey, some Scottish things going on, a little hat collection from the Frank Sinatra episode. Over here, these are my clothes. And you go over here, and this entire room is Lizzie.
Lizzie McGuire, a show with great characters and lots of clothes. Tomorrow at 7:30, 6:30 Central on Disney Channel.
Hey, everybody. This is my room, this is my sister, and this is my show. Today, we're talking about the new special edition Beauty and the Beast DVD and video.
This movie is one of my all-time favorites.
Hit it. I really like the magic, the jokes, and the Beast. He rocks.
I got to go inside Disney Studios and watch the animators at work. You are so lucky.
Yeah, let's check it out. Yeah. Hey, here I am. On remote. That's showbiz term for on location. And look, isn't that Lewis and Ren from Even Stevens?
What's up, buddy?
Hey, guys. Beauty and the Beast is so awesome. The Disney animators had to work really hard to make it even better. How'd they do it? By adding an all-new song called Human Again. The artists loved the song so much, they worked on the scene for 2 years, and now you can see it. Well, back to my show. Thanks, me.
That was cool. But you know, you're not the only one who can go behind the scenes. There's a making of Beauty and the Beast on the DVD that'll take you inside Disney Studios, too. There's 3 different versions of the movie, 4 different worlds to explore, and a bunch of amazing games.
The special edition of Beauty and the Beast is available now on Disney DVD and video.
Now you know.
Because you heard it on
my
Super Short Show.
Sometimes pets are the coolest part of your family.
Hi, my name is Sammy, and this is my pet Avalanche. He's a hamster. I rescued him, and he seems to be very happy here. I clean his cage, I hold him, and sometimes I let him run around. He seems to like running around more than me holding him. I think he's part of the family because he seems to like the rest of our pets. I love animals because they've always seemed so sweet to me. I've learned that they're a really big responsibility, even though you might think they're not. It's a really good practice if you want to have a dog or a cat when you grow up. It's taught me to be kind with animals because they're really fragile, and sometimes you want to be rough with them, but you really can't. When Avalanche is happy, he usually runs around and he washes his face. Avalanche really likes this.
Disney Channel. Celebrate the pets in your family.
All you have to do...
Beetlejuice.
...is say his name...
Beetlejuice.
...3 times.
Beetlejuice!
It's showtime. Catch the laughter from the hereafter with Beetlejuice, Friday at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel.
And now, let's get back to the mission with the Kim Possible Villainathon.
Hey, stick around. There's more villains, vixens, and foes as the Kim Possible Villainathon continues here on Disney Channel.
With all of your favorite foes as the Kim Possible Villainathon continues
here on Disney Channel.